200 years, our Corps has done two things for this great nation. We make Marines, and we...